Today we're going to be talking about O2’s Digital Transformation Initiative, and I have with me Gail Brockhouse, who's the head of IT delivery, delivering IT change. Thank you for being here with us, Gail.
Thank you for inviting us.
So the Accelerate O2 Transformation Program is very exciting because it looks at several aspects of O2’s business, right from omni-channel to, giving a differentiated customer experience to bringing in efficiencies in your operating model. So while on-stack technology investments can address some specific parts of this course, what do you see the role of integration? How do you see it in driving this business vision?
So the new BSS transformation will replace a number of our legacy systems, but it will also need to integrate into a number of our existing services, such as payments, logistics, credit vetting. Mm-hmm. And we're currently in the design phase, and we have identified 180 interfaces that it will need to integrate back into. So there is a key role for integration.
So a lot of people are very skeptical about leveraging what has already been built over the years, so much so that legacy is seen as a bad word today. But O2’s earlier initiatives of actually connecting and exposing legacy functionality through SOA and API initiatives must be very useful at this point to move to the next step in terms of accelerating O2.
So, yes. You know, it's true, legacy can be deemed as a negative word, but, you know, part of Accelerate is for us to deliver a new integration platform, ESB, which will bring with it new capabilities and event-driven user cases, etc. But it will also need to reuse a number of our existing services that are within our repository. So I think there's new and existing capability that will go forward with the Accelerate program.
So do you see the role of APIs changing within O2, from enabling internal operational efficiencies to creating new external ecosystems?
So in terms of integration in the future, we see sort of four key trends. One of those is the reduction in synchronous transactions, which will give us a real positive, a rise in software as a service and infrastructure as a service, integration for IoT in the future, but also a greater opportunity for us to open up our ecosystem to partners and to allow them to integrate into us faster.
Mm, that's fantastic. So do you see a focused specialist partner like Torry Harris helping you to move these internal APIs and in enabling your ecosystem?
Absolutely. There's a core requirement for a specialist integration company that can come on this journey with us. It's an important part of the Accelerate program.
Okay.